Another army couple, Jake.
Just take it easy. It'll all be over in a minute.
I wish we were all over now.
Well, there's nothing to be nervous.
Think you're getting married? Good idea. The names, please. How was that again?
Gertrude.
Now, take it easy. There's nothing to be scared of. People do it every day. Bad part comes later.
Gertrude Cockenlocker, K-O-C-K-N-L-O-C-K-E-R.
L-O-C-K-E-R?
Yes.
That's better. And yours, young man? Take it easy, will you?
K-Z
what?
Red Rescue.
Well, that's close enough. Bride's residence?
17 Genesee Street, Morgan's Creek.
Morgan's Creek. Ever been married before?
I said you ever been married before. That's a simple question.
Oh, sir.
Groom's residence? What are you doing down there? What's the groom's residence? Where do you live? In a tree?
Camp Smum.
Camp what?
Smum.
Where's it located?
It's located in Smum County.
Suppose I just put U.S. Army.
Oh, fine.
Is there still time?
Plenty.
Now, if the witnesses will ever get here. Oh, Miss Sally Blair and my wife will act as witnesses for you. Miss Gertrude Cockenlocker, Miss Ignatz Ratusky, something like that. Or should that be private Ignatz and the rest of it?
I'm sure that you love each other.
What do you think they came here for?
Oh, I know, but I'll be sure.
What more do you want?
And you want lots and lots of little babies. You long for the patter of little footsie wootsies.
You better lay off, or I won't let you be witness anymore. Now, let's get down to business.
Oh, let's.
Take off your hat. Ignatz Rosley Wosley, do you take this woman, Gertrude Sockenbacher, for your lawful wedded wife, to have and to hold, to cherish and to keep forever till death do you part?
Do.
Gertrude Crockendocker, do you take Ignatz Rosby Wosby for your lawful wedded husband, to have and to hold in sickness or in health, to love, cherish, and keep forever till death do you part?
I do.
Then give me the ring. Place it on her third finger and repeat after me. With this ring I thee wed.
With this ring I thee wed.
Then with the authority vested in me by our sovereign state, I now pronounce you man and wife. That'll be $2, please, and that's all there is to it to sign here.
Thank you. That certainly made me nervous.
If you knew what it was like, it'd make you still nervouser.
Jake.
Oh, fine. I'll sign there.
This certainly makes me feel much better.
There you are. And a little cookbook goes with it, with best wishes from those who may have to eat the cookie.
And don't forget the pit of butter. As I always say, child is homely like a homeless child.
Just a minute. Who's Norval Jones?
Norval!
Lock the door, Mariah. This man is an abductor.